Yes, guys, and we have the Goblin Horde, which is the world event. Yes, we're back on the world event after Tower of Doom, and the scoring goes as follow. Gorbil is for Goblin Hearts. So Snothelm is also about 6 Goblin Hearts. Fundigus is 6 Goblin Hearts. This one here is the Goblin King, is 8 Goblin Hearts, and Queen Grapplepot is 8 also, and King High Iron God is 12, and each one is worth 6 points, so a heart is 6 points, so that means max 36 for the 36 for the what 36? Geez, I'm piece of my calculations going bad here. 72 for the Goblin Heart, and 24 for 24 for the Gorbil. And as the battle gets harder, they will increase the amount of Goblin Hearts they gave by 25%. The battle will drop a variable number of Goblin Hearts, on average about 1.18 the base amount. So that's about it. Nothing spectacular here. Let's see, what are we going to use here? Most likely we want damage, a lot of damage. So we might put this one here. Start the mana also. And this one here. And then the weapon will be this one here.
My blade is ready.
So we put this one up here. Put this one at the bottom. No, we want you pop at the bottom here. Class, title call, no, another one. What was this trip again? Shaman. Let's double check this a while here. For attack, 10 armor. This glory root trap, yes. Vengeance. That's about it. This looks like it to me. We will need a class with red, blue, and minus purple. Ah, banner, sorry. Red, blue, minus purple. All green and some is red. Labyrinth. Yeah, let's do this one here. 13 battles, why not? Okay, put on these here. Oh yeah, and go back here. Collect some rewards. Ooh. Okay. It is what it is. That's cool. So that's either a team basically. Get those troops up fast and just run. So using the rage reaver gives a lot of red and feeds Ketros the Bull and Tauros. Again, and does heavy splash damage.
Mana Surge.
People didn't like that trip at all, Tauros. But look at them now, using it like crazy. This one here, 12. Thank you. This is very simple, guys. This is a no-brainer. There are other teams, there are other options, but seven. We are getting here. Another good option is to K4 attack to all. We're matching, and this one here gets two attack. You could take this one out. Make him stronger. Just gonna try this. But where are we now with this? Okay, over here. Not bad, not bad. Anyway, guys, I think that was it for me today. Let's do this one here. Going to use a new troop.